best of five, first to win three games.
Middle area, the crossover section of the tall player. Lukewarm is not hot enough against Marlong.
Right down.
Playing style to disrupt, especially when he's in this mood.
Again, too. Interesting seeing pitch point with that tattoo on his arm pointing the other way. Back edge of the table. And he raises his pointer finger on that left arm, Liam Pitchford.
clever Five. Serve there from Marlong. Almost an identical service toss.
Full commitment on the
against an injured Marlong.
Marlong. Still a long way to go here. Ooh, a little gift here. So right near the back edge of the table, another special in the background. Good to have her back.
Excellent from pitch on the logo.
Nice tight serve here.
Nine,
again, that can wrap around the forehand to play it with a side spin as well.
And it stays on Nine. Pitches for the Magic Man. He saved the good one. And he continues on to earn game. Ah, extra spin there, really commits the
should call the timeout.
But in the forehand. Well, that was quite.
Gets the big backhand in.
Oh, I mean, even though it hit right off the bounce, pitch converting both of those receives to points. But if it's not there, allow the opponent to take a weaker attack first and an edge here.
Yep.
That third ball attack waiting. He has so many options. But here, shut down.
I mean, he's a player who doesn't feel obliged to flick. Even when the serve's coming into it.
So a 5-point lead now. Ooh, good placement here, Marlong.
He's the best. Marlong must feel so loved.
And look at this rally here. There you go again. Liam Pitchford going toe-to-toe in this rally. The forehand counter exchange. Marlong not only pinning the middle, but then covering the middle. Two times, look at that stance.
Leandrin Quinn, some of the balls he was playing out of his middle were just a joke.
Six.
The line between acting too late and too early. And he's been the nuisance to Pitchford right now, Marlong.
Big point here. To professional victory yesterday.
Six, seven.
Indeed.
Right now, he wouldn't be playing if he didn't have goals left.
Not doing that to earn more.
Good pressure, pit height, but not quite like the lobs that go way up high, ballooning. And Marlong saves it.
Nine.
And a big backhand here. Short stroke backhand, and pitch gets a game on the peak. And what
in 2015 when he won the Worlds then, personally. But it's open for debate, I mean.
Dong has had his fair shares of being beaten recently as well.
One, two.
Subtle serve and upset. Ma Long adored around the world. We want to see him in Paris. take that record. To break it, I mean.
Yeah.
Just on the tail end and the beginning end.
Yeah.
Position is the biggest factor that is looked at for who goes to represent China. Turbo. Pretty clear that it didn't.
Oh my word.
It's a level of respect. I guess Liam Pitchford thought it did too.
Yeah.
Still that shirt point. Oh man. And has had a little dip in his world ranking. Could use a good win here. Lob comes down, way back. Ma Long's got the red out, the smashes, still on. Way deep, a turn, still on the table. The counter back end finds the net, and what a marathon rally, Liam Pitch. The high ones, it's a rare occasion to see Ma Long lob down. I love the one when he turned his back to the table completely, but has to get up on 1 foot to keep playing the power and the pressure there. Look at that twist right at baseline. That was the best lob yet.
Welcome to the top 10.
Full extension there and still leaping. Oh, man. It's a 4-point lead for Ma Long. Point. The crazy thing is.
Didn't know it.
Exactly. Little break off the top of the net here. Game point.
Man.
6-10.
What happened? Dead serious to know what happened. And the touch play inside 11, the table. Ma Long escapes 11-6. The shirt was tucked in. There might have been no question about it.
Well, you think when game one was decided.
Points when it goes the other way.
Good point.
No pun intended. Or probably intended, I'm sure.
Much positive energy out of. He's an intense coach.
3-1.
Point right there. First one after 6 of 8 for Ma Long. Overlap in that Venn diagram. I mean, it plays a big role in how you perform. Nice touch. Clever play.
Changing to the reverse pendulum now.
Just out of reach. Memorable points.
Yeah.
20! 6-3. 20!
Back down by 4, though. Liam Pitch.
20!
The count of 4 millions.
And on the move again.
Give him a reason to fight.
Speaking of fight here, some fearlessness in this. That extra energy, you could hear Ma Long grunting to put the energy in. And there it is, Ma Long takes back what was taken from him in game number 2. It is a 3-1 victory.